There's 12 sunnahs that we should do on a Friday. First sunnah is to take ghusl, to take a bath. This is the second sunnah, to use a miswak. And sunnah number three, put on your best clean clothes and make sure they're clean. Sunnah number four, put cologne or perfume. Oh yeah, sunnah number five, cut your nails. Sunnah number six, recite Surah Al-Kahf. Sunnah number seven, send darud and salawat upon the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Say Allahumma salli ala Muhammad, Allahumma barak ala Muhammad. Sunnah number eight, make dua between Asr and Maghrib. There's a dua that is answered between those times. Sunnah number nine, go to the masjid early. And sunnah number 10, if the masjid is close to you, then walk to the masjid. And sunnah number 11, when you walk inside the masjid, do not separate two people and sit between them. Find an empty space and sit there. And last, sunnah number 12, when the khatib is giving khutbah, listen to him precisely and concentrate on what he's saying.